Respected principal ma'am, teachers, and all my dear friends, a very good afternoon to all. I'm Sanvita. Today, I'm here to deliver a speech based on the subject importance of parents. Everyone loves their father and mother, don't you? There is no doubt that everyone sitting here loves and respects their father and mother. However, is there any difference which we can find unique in India in our attitude towards parents? Yes, we should be proud to say that in our culture and tradition, our parents are treated as equal to God. Our parents are the one whom we interact daily. Every day we see how they struggle to keep us happy. Our parents who had to work hard to give us best. They sacrifice everything to give us best food and education. That's why we consider them as visible God. Ancient text says Mata Pita Guru Deva, which means mother, father and teacher should be treated as God. Lord Vishnu once said to Markandeya Rishi that those who serve their parents thinking that their father as the Lord of universe, mother as holy river Ganga are my best devotees. In fact, God has himself shown how we should respect elders and parents. Another example of story of Ganesha and Kartikeya. Once Mother Parvati set the race for them. She said that both should race by traveling around the world 3 times and who complete first will get a special mango. Hearing this, Kartikeya immediately started and flew on, sitting on the back of his peacock. But Ganesha started walking around his parents. As Ganesha completed his 3rd round, Kartikeya finished his trip and landed. However, Parvati declared Ganesha as the winner. After hearing Ganesha, who said, "My world is my parents and I finish my travel around the world." There are many examples that tells the importance of parents. But what we are doing? Why do some of us leave them in old age homes? Why they have to struggle? To eradicate this problem, parents should set their example for their children by serving their parents and grandparents. Once the children get this quality in their genes, they would automatically start respecting and taking care of their parents. Dear friends, it's time to realize that the very existence of us is because of our parents. So today, let's take a pledge that we will always listen to our parents. We will never hurt them through our action or word. We should always love and respect their father and mother. Thank you.